दिस पैरा इज टेकन फ्रॉम नेशन न्यूज प्रोटेस्टिंग मेडिकल वर्कर्स ए स्टेट ऑफ पैनिक इज अमर्जिंग थ्रू आउट द कंट्री एज द लॉकडाउन कंटिन्यूज एंड द प्रेशर ऑन हेल्थ केयर वर्कर्स बिल्ड्स अप मेडिक्स इन द सिटी ऑफ क्वेटा टूक टू द स्ट्रीट्स टू प्रोटेस्ट द लैक ऑफ पर्सनल प्रोटेक्टिव equipment kits for health workers on the front lines of the country's battle against the coronavirus. They were met with a strong response from the local law enforcement for in turn endangering the lives of many by stepping out on the streets. Next para. All the stakeholders at this point, the government, healthcare workers, and the masses need to be mindful to not spread chaos and panic at this time. It is important to be careful of our actions that can help in spreading the virus because recent incidents are showing the cracks in our healthcare system. Next para. It is important to address the concerns of healthcare workers because in the fight against the coronavirus, these medical officers are at the forefront. According to reports in Balochistan alone, a total of 20 medical professionals with 16 doctors have already tested positive of the virus. We need our medical professionals to be properly protected as the battle against this pandemic will continue still for months. So the Armaco shares fall on news of deal output cuts. Next para. Since they are being exposed to the virus so frequently, not only healthcare workers but their families are also at risk of contracting the virus. It is important to hasten all relief efforts and provide protective gear to medical professionals as soon as possible so they can perform their duty without fear for their lives. A feedback channel should also be established so that these medical professionals know who to contact in the government in case of an issue. Full stop.